it's all the way back in spring, or is it continuing from
winter? No, I just plunked this down. Okay, so the game crashed, but doesn't look like it put us back too far. That's good.
We do need a theater.
Let's see, did I open? Okay, I did not open up the,
Yeah, the export of beer.
Yes. Okay, so let's buy this, return. Okay. Now, let's see, Rumendale, both of which we can import fish from. We don't care about that. Let's start exporting booze, if we can, because hopefully we have a lot. Also, I'm going to turn this thing off.
The silk?
Yeah, we have no use for it. We can't sell silk. It's effectively, the resource for silk was only useful for pleasing the Emperor, and I have no idea what that does. Okay, so let's speed this up for a little bit. Let's actually speed this up faster.
Make sure everything's being maintained properly.
Yeah, last time I did this. Okay, looks like maintenance is at an all-time almost completely high.
What's that little thing?
With one very small exception of...
The well?
This one well? Really?
Where can you move it?
Well, it just blew up. The answer is, I don't know.
The water is being replenished on that street, though. It seems to be perfectly fine without that well.
Yeah. So...
Build something else there? Or nothing?
Pretty much, yeah. Like, it's a little bit shoddy here and there. I mean, if there's no good maintenance there, I think I'm actually just going to put up another...
Uh-oh, yeah.
One of these.
What's happening with this house?
Oh.
And this whole street?
Okay, bad things. So I guess it's in need of maintenance.
Put it down.
Okay, that should fix it. So that means that there's only one mate. No, wait. We're currently looking at
water.
We're looking.
Is not getting to one house.
No.
Oh, there we go.
Yeah, it just took a bit.
Ghosts.
Dang it. This is a never-ending nightmare. But nope, there goes the witch lady.
Okay,
yeah.
Witch lady went
so
by.
For the most part, things are pretty balanced. Let's take a look at water. So if you notice, they turn bad colors as the water person hasn't gone by in a while. They get there.
Okay, that one's taken care of. That one, they just...
So
it's a little sporadic when they... Okay, that lady
took
care of
it. Yeah, so it's not so bad. Like, it looks bad, and, like, I probably could have done it better, but with my current limitations, I don't really have much of a choice.
It's already autumn.
Yep.
Now, when are you going to build that theater for the people? You have over 2,500 gold now.
We are going to build it now. Wherever it is. Here we go.
That's the herbalist.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, theater.
Prototype of a machine never before steam. Seeing a steam horse?
Yeah, people are happy about that. Okay, let's turn on the last of these farms. We might as well start pumping up things faster. We might need to make more booze.
Are there any other resources that you'd like to trade with the neighboring lands?
Probably. Okay, let's consider things.
Wow, those houses have advanced.
Yeah, well, this is what happens when you give them the theater. Now they need utensils. Oh, boy. Okay, well, we've got money coming in now, so that's one major concern out of the way. Okay, so here's what I'm going to do. I think we should be good on food distribution there.
Are you sure?
No. Not in the slightest. Ah, crap. I guess, you know what, we don't really care about that blocker there. There we go. Oh, wait. We gotta blow it up. There we go. Okay. So we need a theater.
Those houses seem to have upgraded. Okay.
Okay, so we got a theater. I'm gonna throw up another maintenance shed right here.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe we don't need to. Oh, let's take a look at various resources for a second. Which one of you is food? This is food distribution. Food distribution looks pretty good. Taxes, not great.
There goes the tax collector. What about that tax collector? Oh, okay.
Yeah, so this area needs more taxes. More taxes! Well, oh, it's because they're doing a loop. Yeah, that's not good. Okay.
Oh, that guy just went down.
Yeah.
It just takes them longer.
Okay, so you know what? Gentrification is dumb. Let's get rid of that. Let's get us Another tax house, right here. Okay, so what do you people need? More booze! I guess it would help if I stopped selling so much of it. Wish I could rotate faster, but still. Okay,
looks like you guys have a surplus of meat. Oh no. I was looking at the other meat. That meat.
Shoot. Alright. Sell it all. Sell all of it. Who cares? Oh, hey, you know what? Time to blow you up. I have no use for you.
Aww.
Goodbye, silkworms.
Poor silkworms.
I know, they're adorable. But they're also completely worthless for us. Okay, Abby. Yes? Yes. Let's plunk this one down directly next to that. So yeah, we need to build, all of my warehouses are full.
You should have moved that, pig place down a bit.
Okay. Plebeians, plebeians everywhere. I don't even know what that achievement means, but I'm okay with it.
Probably because the peasants got their jobs taken away from them.
Okay. Look at them go, they're like, oh, we can finally put this somewhere, thank God. Goddamn mayor doesn't want to build warehouses for us, and I'm like, I have no capacity for, like, dealing with any of these things here. Okay. Look at these resources come and go. We should have plenty of booze now. Look at these guys go. So what do you need? More alcohol. Well, this thing should stock booze, yeah? Okay, just gotta get there. What do you need? Access to a
access to what?
A theater. Okay, so here's what we're going to do. The theater person, like, comes and goes, but it's too infrequent. We need something better.
Is there another
building
that you can use for entertainment?
Here we go. This is what I need.
Can't you just take away... How big is a theater? Do you need to take away two of those trees and... Or can you just extend a road and then build a theater?
So what I'm going to do... I'm going to extend this out. We need a maintenance. I blew up the well. I blew up the maintenance. Actually, why did I even blow them up? Oh, I really just need to blow up the trees, in retrospect. Oh well, I think we should be able to put a theater directly back in here. Crap.
Right, you just...
What's this thing? Maintenance? Ah.
You'll need to put another one further down the road, at least.
I have to think on this one a little bit. Because... Oh, you know what? We should probably actually pause. It's just gonna start breaking if I don't actually get this maintenance worker in. So first and foremost, can I toss it there? Damn.
You have some trees there, that's the problem.
Yeah. I guess I could probably get it in here. Stupid trying to make things look nice. Okay. So let's take a look at theater people for a second. Industry. Theater man. Oh, yeah. Oof. Yeah, that is...
Okay, just
build a theater. I mean, you know what I could do? Just get rid of that.
But then wouldn't your maintenance people go willy-nilly and...
Yeah, but if I have enough of them, it shouldn't be a problem. We'll see. Yeah, it's probably a big deal. But having all these, like, weird blocks, I think, is slowing me down kind of hard.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
But now you're going to need a new maintenance house.
So let's take a look. Maintenance. See, really we need to pay attention to these yellow.
Okay. Well, yeah.
There are no major yellow dots that we have to worry about, we should be okay. Let's just let time go for a second. It's still in times five. Okay. Theater.
What are those houses red for?
They haven't had theater recently.
Okay.
Yeah, so that just means that the theaters didn't have the proper coverage. Yeah, they don't have a theater yet. There's no theater down here. Meaning I should probably build one. But I think they need a theater, finally. Took them long enough. And that should be good enough for them. Okay. Let's get rid of this. Yeah, so there will be like a couple of houses here and there that won't be properly covered. I'm sure along the way I will learn how to do this. Wow, we are making bank now.
A lot.
Look at all that meat. Sell more of it. Oh god, please take my meat. Take my booze. Take my bread. People, jeez, eat more or something. Okay. So you know what? Oh, pay tribute. That solves the meat problem fairly quick.
Right, we're supposed to give meat to the emperor.
Utensils. What are these at? Level 6. Oh boy. Okay.
How do you create utensils? Don't you need metal?
Yeah. We got plenty of money though, which is good. Actually, exactly what we need. Okay, it's a hardware store. I'm probably gonna want to make like 2 of these. Should have more than enough people. Oh yeah, unemployment is 50%. That's.
What about the fields?
Comparatively bad. They're all activated. The fields are maxed out. I think.
Can you create more fields?
Yeah, sort of. Let's build some bakeries in here. How many can I make? Just one there.
But I thought bakeries didn't have as many workers.
Yeah. But they're small. And we have such a surplus of meat.
Why don't we create more farms to help the people?
I have no use for meat.
What kind of produce are you...
Really, I'm just trying to sell as much as I can.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Apparently I'm maxed out on the whole bread thing.
That is bread? That looks like gold to me.
No, it's bread. Max that out. Probably can get some more... Abbeys.
Can you get things like pumpkins or grapes? What were the other produce?
I can make pumpkins. I just don't know if it's necessary. Okay, let's get another one of these. We need more booze. Okay, let's take a look at what we can import export. So they want booze.
They want lumber? Is that lumber?
They want no.
Oh, no. Okay.
No, that's like tailoring and jewelry. Oh, hey. Let's open this road to forward. We can sell our extra wheat there. We can sell our extra bread to Richterburg. Okay, to exports. Literally just take all of our bread. Oh, whoa, they take a lot of it too. So I'm just gonna start trying to offload resources onto these people. Because we're gonna need money.
So long as the people don't starve.
So we will only trade our surplus.
Oh, okay, thank goodness. Some of the houses upgrade and then scale down.
I'm fairly certain we ran out of alcohol very temporarily. We did not have enough abbeys. We probably still don't.
Now, has the maintenance worker been able to go down to these?
I'm probably going to need to build another one. Mm-hmm. Luckily, I've got room for it. So I'm just going to build 2 more of those. Considering unemployment is at an all-time high. Oh, so 1% right now. Yeah, that's good.
Maybe all the farmers just...
What do you guys need?
Take the winter off.
Winers. They need more booze. Okay.
Winers? But I thought they're not drinking wine.
That's winos. Okay.
Oh, winos? Okay.
Okay, so what do we need here? We need theater. Oh, sort of theater. Let's just get another one of these. Yeah, my overall street distribution is messy. I'll have to rethink this for the future.
Maybe you should build neighborhoods that are slightly separate as opposed to one giant block.
Yeah, so what I'll probably do is like one set of like two services. And that would probably make sense for the future. For now, it works.
What's happened over there?
Oh yeah, the washhouse blew up.
Why wasn't it being maintained?
I don't really know.
Are you going to build a new wash house?
Yeah. Oh, you need a well. Is this garbage? Okay.
You took away a person's home.
Yeah, 3 people's houses. We've got a lot of other houses. There we go. That should solve the wash house problem.
But where is the wash house?
Well, the well problem at the very least. Right. Okay.
Now you need a wash house.
So these people need a wash house. Let's just kind of expand the roads here a little bit more. Let's rebuild the washhouse.
Now you have to make sure it's being maintained.
And let's build just a maintenance thing.
Oh, okay.
It's first stop, no way we're going to run into issues with that one. Okay. And then they should level up as the beer cart goes by. Okay. Yeah, there we go. Problems solved. Oi.
Well, they're all being provided for.
It's true. Okay, so we need a road there. More houses. I'm just going to expand. We already have pre-existing services here.
Mm-hmm.
And unemployment should shoot back up as these people load in. What the deuce do you guys need? More food?
You've been exporting too much of it.
I've got so much meat.
Stores aren't doing too well. They don't have any bread and they don't have any,
They have so much meat, though.
Well, apparently people need bread. They can't be carnivores every single day, all day.
Freaking wusses. Okay. So, in that case, let's expand productions a little bit, or expand the industry district.
Are you sure it's not because you've been giving all of the bread away?
Maybe. However, if we've got so much wheat and not enough bread, that's an easy fix. First and foremost, let's put a block there before anything dumb happens. And nope, that's not what we're looking for. Baker's Row! Okay.
Now they need to be maintained.
Should be fine. Why the deuce? Access to a wash house.
But there is a wash house right there.
Yeah. I mean, there goes the wash house person.
Okay. They're fine. Yeah. Their houses just upgrade and scale down. Well, is there a place there? No.
Nope. I've literally cornered myself here.
There are two wash houses right there.
Yeah, it's not good enough, though. Like I said, whiners. If I blow up this well.
Yeah, you can
here,
blow up the well, put the.
Okay, let's.
That on its side.
Pause for a second, put the well here. Put the wash house here. There we go.
Yeah.
Okay. And I want to make sure maintenance. Where is maintenance? Poor.
Poor is going to be right there where you just put your stuff.
Yeah. Okay. Should be fine if I put another one right there.
Yep. Okay, sustainability.
Wait, what if I did?
You might want to look down at your.
There we go. But.
See, I told you, you needed to take care of them.
I forgot about Baker's Row.
I'm like, shouldn't you put maintenance there? And you're like, they'll be fine. Didn't you remember that at all?
Wusses. Okay. So Baker's Row is back to normal. Let's go. At least we're like. We have more money than when we started with. So once we get this whole balancing act done, what do you need? A theater. You have a theater. You're the smallest district and you're whining about not having a theater.
The theater guy just might need to pass by.
Yeah, I mean, the reality of the situation is the theater people should only go up and down one road. Because otherwise you end up with a bad distribution.
So maybe you just need to build an immensely long road for each neighborhood and sort then have of, all the things
they
placed
only
on
go,
the opposite
they
side.
They only go a certain distance, so what I might almost do is... No, yeah, I don't know. See, I like the idea of these, like, two sets of roads, but I have no idea how long they go, so that's something I need to check. But, I think I'll measure that for the future, but I think longer, unconnected neighborhoods make sense. Trying to connect them like this results in some very interesting problems. Okay, well...
Maybe that's the reason why, in at least modern shopping areas, isn't there usually a central place where all the goods and services are? And then the neighborhoods are on the outlying areas? We're doing the opposite, where the homes are being serviced by things on the exterior, whereas all the homes are on the interior. Do you understand my gist?
Well, let's start butting this in. This is going to be expensive. Actually, not really, surprisingly enough. What is this, just potatoes? That's just potatoes. Huh. Well, this should be an easy fix.
The environment isn't pretty.
Yeah, just putting a tree behind every house seems to generally do the trick, though. And these people just do not like their theater access.
They provide only intermittent services.
There goes that well.
So the maintenance didn't make it there?
No.
If you put a well next to the maintenance, would it still be able to service that area, or no?
You know what? We've got enough money. I'm gonna put a well here. This is generally disagreeable. There we go.
Actually, the ghost.
You know what? I could totally put like a tax house right here. Yeah. So I think having like kind of weird forked districts would also make a lot of sense.
Mm-hmm.
Whenever that exorcist lady goes by. Wait, the exorcist just went by. What? Oh, wait. There they go. Okay. So next up we should be working on... You guys... Nope. You guys should be working on...
Aren't they full?
These are abbeys. Where did I put those? Work... There we go. Hardware stores. So
sparkling
these guys are making...
pots and pans.
Utensils. Oh, that's a problem.
Mm-hmm. You need extra storage for special items?
Yes.
That's good.
Baker's Road needs to continue expanding. Infinite.
Except it's not just for baking.
Yes. Really nothing is. Luckily, I somehow managed to organize everything in a weirdly perfect way. I don't understand, but I'm okay with it. Right here. This is like the worst city planning ever. If I was like an actual urban planner, I'm fairly certain somebody would have assassinated me. Like, not even getting fired, just
the houses look amazing now.
Yeah. Oh yeah, we're up to tier 7. Whiners. Everybody's a whiner.
What do they want?
Oh, more stuff. Let's blow up this farm.
Oh no. How is anyone gonna be able to access that? Okay, good.
We'll get there. I need to put the blocks in, though. Yeah, unfortunately I put the farms too close. I didn't really think about these problems ahead of time. And now I'm paying for it. That said, I'll figure it out. Yeah, I mean, it's just a well. We don't even need it. Okay, where is the herbalist? Herbalist? Herbalist.
Yeah.
Perfect. Okay. Let's turn on... Which one of you is the herbalist? You're the herbalist. Okay. So we need... herbalist here.
Okay, that'll only service those two streets.
That'll kind of... Yeah.
What?
Yeah. I never actually truly intended to put... Hey, here we go.
That's a good place.
I never truly intended to put... herbalist there. Oh, shoot.
What was that?
Tax house. Apparently the maintenance workers are equally lazy. Okay. That's not a big deal. Now that I'm kinda getting this, honestly, like, this entire thing is just held together by tape.
The whole city.
It's pretty bad.
They still haven't been served by the herbalist?
Well, that's because, I still need medicinal herbs. I've put up the herbalist. They haven't done anything yet.
Well, they need
herbs.
I'll
get there in a second.
Where are the herbs?
Yeah, I'm working on that.
Do you need to harvest them? Or acquire them?
Oh, wait. You don't do anything. Let's close this. What's this? Well here? Okay, so what we're going to do, we're going to put the well here.
Oh, yeah, that became a shanty town.
We're gonna, that's because they need food or something. Not entirely sure. Still working on it. This entire thing is a work in progress. Look at all that money go out. Should probably actually stop selling so much bread. Because I think I'm selling way too much. Huh. Oh, this is gold MX.
Don't you need gold?
Can I? So.
You're taking it from one place and sending it to another. Okay.
Cost 13 here.
17. Uh-huh. Okay.
So let's reduce this so we're not buying 2,000 though. That's only gonna harm us. We could also buy like potatoes.
Will that help people with their recipes?
Yeah, it's dirt cheap. I think people are just happier when I have more. Okay. Whoa, look at all that beer. I'd stop production, but I'm probably just gonna end up making more warehouses. Not entirely sure. Still working on that one. Okay. Shantytown. I'm really impressed with the general construction workers around here. It's like, oh, well, we don't have enough food. Time to take down the houses, put up the, like, crappier ones. Oh, we got food. All right, put up the mansions again. Ah. Okay, so what do we need? We have so much money. We have lots of utensils. What do you need? Duh.
Yeah, you need to get herbs somehow.
Blech.
How?
This is nonsense. This is like the worst organized thing I've ever done. And it's not promising to get any better. Let's see, it's industry, right? Here we go.
A greenhouse of sorts?
Mm-hmm.
Can you build a road? Okay. Yep.
You can bulldoze small trees. So don't have to worry about it. Okay, nobody works in this building. Oh, shoot.
Not enough people?
Yeah, the population likes to go up and down really fast. For largely unknown reasons.
Taking away farming jobs wouldn't force people into the greenhouses, would it?
I'm gonna blow up this theater. Because this has been a consistent washhouse issue.
Just waiting for some of them to scale down. Yep, there's one house.
A lot of these have. They need utensil deliveries. Should have a lot of them. Or is this just that's just copper. Oh, that would explain the problem.
You've been sending all the copper away?
No, I haven't been selling any copper. I just haven't been making enough. Actually, you know what? We can do this better. And I've got more than enough money, so I mean, I can effectively trial and error this one. Yep. More trial and error.
Why don't you build the road before you build the houses?
Nah. There we go.
Okay.
Okay, so that should work. Wow, we had like less than 2,000 people earlier. Now, no, hello. Look at these.
Newspapers? They want newspapers. You can probably build a kiosk off of this if you build a small road to it.
It's true. I could totally start doing a lot of that sort of thing. So let's build a maintenance building.
Are you gonna do a block at all or no? No, you can't because you need it to go out.
I'm just gonna build a couple of these. And you know what? I'm gonna blow up. Wait. That was, I think I just blew up an herbalist instead. That was a mistake. Yeah, I did. That was not what I meant to do.
That's the newspaper kiosk that you just put in.
That's fine. That's what we needed.
Wow. Starting to look like those apartment buildings.
Yeah, no, we are modernizing like crazy. Okay, level 9. Crap.
Wow. Food.
No.
The environment isn't pretty. So you need to, are there better trees or things that, wow.
Okay, so here's what we're gonna do.
What was that?
Are these? I don't want to park. Yeah, building level 10.
There's no better place to live.
Yeah, people don't like the tax houses.
They don't like the what?
Tax houses. The humor.
That's a theater, though.
Yeah. So you know what we're going to do. Let's beautify things by removing...
You could probably reduce taxes if that was what your concern was.
Yeah, that's not a bad idea. I mean, if I got... Oh, wait, no. So I say hi, unemployment's pretty good. Let's go in here, money. Taxes, normal. Like, we're not even making most of our money from taxes. That's,
you're doing a trade.
Yeah, trade is our main thing. Because how many people live in each one of these buildings? Because I believe these are level 9. Okay, so what we need to do...
Beautification.
Is beautification. Okay. So next we need newspaper kiosk. Because these are getting pretty comical as we go along here.
Was that a store?
Newspaper kiosk and a herbalist. Now we've got ghosts again. Because I've properly accounted for that. Actually, you know what? I could totally put up an exorcist, like, right here.
Yeah, that would work.
That would probably solve the problem. Okay. Then, come on, I can cram this in somewhere.
You wouldn't want to put it at the end of the street, though.
Yeah, it is. I can expand around it. Look at these just buildings go. Yeah, no, I did not city plan this at all. At least not nearly enough. Okay.
Well, you'll learn.
So these, if I stop clicking on the park, I believe the blue roofed ones are... Nope, never mind. I have no idea. You know what I could do?
Now, what's happening with the little town off to the right?
I've got more than enough resources. This thing? Honestly, I kind of wrote this place off quite a while ago. So the thing is, I only need to get like half of the population to be covered by this sort of thing.
So some of them are starting to upgrade.
But that was a person.
Then they downgrade.
Yeah, this is messy. All right, let's slow it down just a little bit. I kind of wish. Okay.
These people think there's no better place to live.
Yeah, so they're getting there. Most of these are actually getting there.
They need more food. The environment isn't pretty.
Yeah, exit kind of hard. You know what I can do? This should work, actually.
Doesn't allow you to build it.
Well, that's confusing.
Can you put, like, a little tree or series of trees over here?
There we go.
Huh.
Yeah, so if I just plonk these around all over the place... Oh, they can't be placed right at the edges. But if we do that...
Why don't you put, like, flower bed all in here?
Yeah, I can do that. There's probably a lot of these places that I can kind of just toss trees at. Oh, hey, I can toss trees along the outside here. I don't actually know if that helps, but I'll do it. Oh, we've got to be really close. Yeah, we're...
Look, they're starting to get gray steel roof, so...
Well, that's not what we're looking for. We need more food.
Oh.
We are comically high on the whole.
We don't have any meat.
Yeah, I think I sold it all.
Then we can't sell it all.
My greed is once again ruined us.
I know.
You know what we need?
A building just collapsed.
Ah, crap.
Or just collapse.
I don't even know what was here. Oh, there's the newsstand in the
herbalist. Yep.
Okay.
But we need to get the meat back.
It would help if I actually put the newsstand and the herbalist close. There we go.
Don't sell the meat.
What? No.
Get our meat back.
No, that's not the problem.
They need food.
That's not the problem we're running into here.
Wait, why did they get down to shanty?
Up here?
Yeah.
More food.
Right. So why isn't there enough food for them?
Because I don't have enough cows. We've killed them all.
That's why I said, get back our meat.
Working on it. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to start a new neighborhood.
No. Why a new neighborhood?
No, we're not.
We need new resources.
I'm just joking here. Okay.
Ooh, all right.
I'm going to call this Beefland. Beefland will be served with the finest of garnishments. Beef.
It needs to be maintained, remember.
More beef. Infinite beef. Okay. I should probably actually build like a stockhouse or something.
Nope.
For nothing but meat. They will accept nothing but the finest of meats.
What's the moo splash?
I don't know.
Are they trying to say that, you know, blood kind of splash?
I don't know. They need more herborists. They need so many things.
You can probably put one right there, yeah, next to the well.
Right here. Oh, okay. Yeah, that's fine.
Though there are herbalists right there, so...
Honestly...
They don't probably reach them.
Yeah. I really wish you could actually give advanced pathing to people. Because, like, you could totally tell this guy, just walk down this street. You're all good. Like, we're pretty close. We've almost got this.
How do you feel to have, like, the one poor house in the middle of the neighborhood? Oh, nope, some of them are downgrading.
Okay, so never mind to that herborist. We've got other things that we need to buy. Actually, I'm going to do that to this, too.
Mm.
Yeah, needs to be done.
How long is this going to go for?
We're right at the cusp of victory here. It's just a matter of...
We just need more meat?
Okay, so see on the right side?
What happened? Some of the houses are downgrading even more.
Yeah, that's because shit ain't pretty enough. Like I said, whiners.
Okay. Now they're starting to reclaim their former wealth.
Yep. So like these, if I can click on them, need more food. Our food problems should be solved fairly fast.
I think you're giving too much away. You're not sending out enough booze. Oh, look, see, look, meat enters and leaves.
Super fast, yep, alright. So you know what that means, right?
Okay.
Beef row gets longer. Beef row gets that much longer. Should probably build another maintenance worker down at the bottom of this. Okay! The grain coming in. You know what? I should probably actually just build, like, a couple of standard multi-purpose storage facilities. Okay. Let's go back up to speed time. Oh, come on. We're so freaking close. What do you guys need? What do you need?
They just probably need someone to pass by them. But they do need more food. Maybe you should go check to see what you're trading out. Because you may be giving away too much wheat. Yeah, look.
I don't need that storehouse there. I can get rid of that. Put a blocker here. Put more theaters and stuff down this direction. This is,
So where are they putting your wheat?
What do you people need? A wash house?
I'll put one right there.
Yeah. It is very inconsistent. This entire setup. I'm not appreciative of it. This is kind of why I like the idea of actually just kind of giving up on this area, letting them just be the workforce, starting a new one that actually works.
Well, how far are we from the objective? Don't you need to give meat to the Emperor?
I've already gave meat to the Emperor. The Emperor has been sated. At this point, we need to get 1,500 inhabitants at level 10.
Oh.
And there's no easy way for me to do that, apart from, like, just appeasing these people.
A lot of them, it's food. Maybe need more shops. Just get more grocery stores up.
Yeah, well, let's take a look at our stores. It's meat, and empty.
Right. Are the barley things?
There's all the meat.
Yeah.
Okay. So yeah, another...
Oh, there's the harvest.
Yep.
But is it actually being stored, or are you sending it away too swiftly?
No.
For the bakers to use it?
Don't worry about that sending it away part. We're good there. Because the problem is I just have too large of a and unsustainable of a neighborhood for like half of these things. Okay, we were 10,000 earlier. I feel like I've made several steps back. Newspapers! Ah!
We have a newspaper kiosk right there.
Okay, so we're gonna... Oh, hello. So there's the wash house. We're gonna just chuck that there. We're gonna have a road go down this way. We're going to put up maintenance. We're going to put up a wash house. We're going to put up a newspaper kiosk. Okay. So I want to say these are level 10, yes? Okay, so why do you not? Oh, you do like it? No, you don't. You need more food.
We need more food, so where's the grocery store?
I'll just put up another one there. Infinite everything. So much. So we're most of the way there. What do you people need?
Utensils.
I'm actually running low on utensils. Don't have much for copper either.
Probably because you're giving all of it away.
Oh, this is annoying.
Giving all the copper away?
I'm also running out of money. So that's not helping.
Oh, that one house. Why are some of the houses downgrading? They're
haunted.
Okay.
So I forgot to...
Add another...
Exorcist.
Exorcist.
I knew I'd get rid of something for somewhere.
Better you build a small road to... Oh, no. That's good.
This is the hardest first mission in a game I've ever played.
Well, how many of these games have you played?
This one. Caesar 4. And in Caesar 4, everything burned. So far, nothing's on fire.
Well, you don't have any opponents to have to worry about.
No, this is true.
It's not like you're being invaded by armies.
But at this point, all of my shit's...
Yeah, look, over on the far edge, what happened?
They got better.
Wait, how did every... What did you erase in order to build those new things?
Nothing. We haven't gotten...
You don't have a utensil delivery shop.
Yeah, I do.
Where?
It's called a store. We just don't have enough.
Well then, make more utensil areas?
No, we got some in storage.
They're downgrading even further.
Everything is terrible! I give up.
Is it just because of the utensils? I don't know.
We've gone back down to Shantytown.
They need more fun.
Oh God! What is it? Why do people not meet? I've got so much meat. Eat the meat.
Where's the wheat?
I don't know.
Come on.
What is this?
How did everything collapse?
How do people not want meat? Oh God! Our population is just plummeted. Nobody's working anything. We're not making
food anymore. What happened?
We've literally lost the game.
What happened?
We can't recover from this.
What happened? How did... Is it because you were trading too much out? What
no!
did you erase?
We just had a crippling economic collapse.
Because people wanted forks.
Yes! Yes!
So they weren't getting it, so they left?
Yes!
Why didn't you build more utensil shops?
I ran out of people! The population is just plummeting!
Then erase other things and get the...
We're in a veritable freefall! There's no recovering from this without spending, like, a whole episode's worth just trying to get this to not be shitty.
Well, clearly you spent too much on booze. Get the booze out and put the utensils in.
Put the booze.
Yes, but you have so much of it. It's in storage. It's not serving anyone. Anymore.
Everybody's currently working the various services.
This is what the United States will become. a service economy.
Everybody just sprinting down streets being like,
Nobody wants it.
Nobody has any money. Everybody's just like sprinting up and down the streets. I'm running out of money. God damn it, Obama. Oh wait, I'm Obama. Oh no.
I didn't say it was because of Obama.
I'm Obama.
I'm just saying that it's probably, you know, this is outsourcing all the jobs. What? So, this can't be it. You have to remedy it.
No, my population's falling. My money is going away.
But your population hasn't fallen astronomically yet. Come on,
we
can fix this.
I'll be quite honest. I'm going to have to destroy almost everything to be able to recover from this. It would actually be easier for me to restart the game. I would actually start with more money.
Wait, because you saved the money that you accumulated.
Look,
from
we've
this
degraded
downtown?
All the way down to Shantytown.
Yes, I see that.
All we were so close.
All because of utensils.
We needed 200 more people. We're doomed.
I told you to build more utensil shops.
It's not just the utensils.
And they needed food.
It was a systematic, just everything went to hell.
Just because the population reached a critical mass.
I blame
and
Beef Row. Apparently my people don't eat beef. I have a society of vegetarians. This is garbage. Look, they're all gonna be like, needs food. Fucking, do you see all of this?
They need wheat. Look at your
I have 6,000 beef. I have 6,000 beef.
What about wheat? But how much wheat do you have? How much bread do you have?
I'm out of wheat. Nobody's working the fields anymore.
Precisely, but
I'm going to have to turn off everything.
For a while, I had been telling you that we didn't have any bread or wheat, and you're like, nah, I'm gonna keep making meat.
But, meat.
You should have heeded my warnings. They need a more varied diet.
This is dumb.
You exported way too much.
This is dumb.
You exported way too much.
I hate this game. I quit.